This is why parents should not park their cars on the road. Luckily, father and son were not injured.